Way to go. You've wrapped up week 3 of hashtag 30 days of Gen AI. This week was all about putting your AI skills to work in real life situations. And now you've accomplished it. This week, you saw Gen AI in action across everyday activities. From building wellness and self-care routines, designing personalized learning plans, exploring and leveling up hobbies, setting and tracking meaningful goals, strengthening relationships with thoughtful gestures, and of course, planning events from parties all the way down to meetings. You used your prompt engineering toolkit to make each activity easier, more creative, and possibly even more fun. Here's what should stand out from week 3. AI can help you build healthy habits, stay motivated, and try new things. Clear, specific prompts make daily tasks smoother and easier to conquer. Iterative and chain of thought prompting are great for planning and learning, while prompt chaining helps you organize complex projects like event planning. Gen AI is a creative partner for brainstorming, not just productivity. But most importantly, you're now using AI to enrich your life, not just automate it. Next week, you'll unlock even more advanced uses for Gen AI, like thought partnership and brainstorming, drafting and outlining bigger projects, debugging code and analyzing the data, and managing projects and summarizing meetings, and even creating images for presentations. You are about to see how Gen AI can supercharge your workflow and that creativity. Before week 4 starts, I would love for you to pick one area from this week. It could be wellness, learning, hobbies, or goals, and use Gen AI to plan something new or solve an existing problem. Be sure to share your story or results with the community and keep experimenting and having fun. Remember, you're not just using Gen AI, you're mastering it for a better, more creative life. Share your week 3 highlights with hashtag 30 days of Gen AI and get ready for your advanced skills starting next week.